This is a tale most evil and foul. A horrible tale indeed. There was an angel of Tyr, sent without fear to destroy the Temple of Orcus. Sir Vindictus, Sir Vindictus, we can still hear her prayer as she led her poor knights to their ultimate doom. Poor Sir Vindictus, poor Sir Vindictus, no one hears her prayers in that unholy tomb.